Hi there. Today we're going to talk a bit about artisan water-mixable oil color using the right surface. I'm now preparing one side of an artist canvas board with Winsor & Newton oil primer and will leave to dry. First of all, artisan water-mixable oil color looks and works like conventional oil color. Modified linseed and safflower oil allow the paint to accept water as a solvent. Although artisan generally behaves like oil paint, if you are not using an oil-primed canvas, you might find difficulty in applying your first oil color layer. By making a stroke using an artisan brush on the unprepared surface and then the prepared surface, we can see the difference in performance. You might have to work harder to apply the paint onto the unprepared surface. However, we can see on this prepared surface the paint is delivered smoothly and evenly. If you have been experiencing something like this with your artisan water mixable oils, hopefully you are now able to understand the benefits of using a correctly prepared surface. Hope you enjoyed this video.